I think the best way to tell a story is by starting at the end, briefly, then going back to the beginning, and periodically returning to the end, maybe giving different characters' perspectives throughout, just to give a bit of...